A Larksville man pleads guilty but mentally ill in the shooting death of his own father. Ulysses Denman shot and killed his father, William Denman, in July of 2018 at their family home. Ulysses told police he did it out of self-defense and he was trying to protect his mother. He pleaded guilty to third-degree murder and was sentenced up to 30 years in state prison.